This Memorial Day, many of us will enjoy the company of family, a barbecue or picnic, maybe even a parade. While enjoying Memorial Day is important, it's equally important to pause and remember the brave women and men of our armed forces who have fallen in service to this great nation. There is no better way to honor the fallen than to keep their legacy alive in our minds and in our spirits. After all, it is their legacy of sacrifice that allows us to celebrate on this special day.